You'll be rewarded justly.
It's quite spacious.
Yeah?
Oh, bet it was full of beautiful women and all the food you could eat back in the day.
Now it's just this.
You know, kingdoms fall for lots of reasons. Yeah? Like war. And then there's famine. Some are even destroyed by their own people. I heard there was an evil king who tried to become immortal by kidnapping tons of babies.
Huh?
Oh, and I mean tons and tons.
Oi.
Just a rumour. Nothing more.
So many houses. This must have been a lively place once.
one.
Looks like it leads into the house. Seems this was a bustling town once. We may be talking hidden treasure here.
Okay, leave this to me. Huh? Ground is full of roots.
Rise up!
I don't get it. Why are there holes everywhere?
I don't know.
Oh dear, not too imaginative, are ya? Look how many there are. People had to use them every day. And what do people use daily? Yep, the toilet.
The toilet?
It's okay, it's okay. The years have taken care of the waste.
Are we really doing doing this? Oh, it's actually quite clean. Huh?
There's also a hole here too, Dajong.
Maybe it leads to another room.
Oh, I'll go and see.
Oh, great, Lua. Keep it up.
I'll be back in a sec.
What? Something up? Oh, all this is the base of a tree?
Dajong! Hey, didn't I help you out there?
I guess so.
What's this? Don't you think I'm getting better? What do you think?
Swing's not right. It's still not right. concentrate on what you're doing. You've a long way to go.
Hey, Lua! Here's how to show people you're happy. Like this. I used to do this to boost morale when I was a sea captain. It's always more fun if you do it with someone else.
You have a go, Darshan.
It's no fun by yourself.
It's my dream to fight at your side one day, Darshan.
Maybe in 100 years.
But I'll be way too old by then. Chanting, meditation, moderation, patience, and last but not least, stillness.
Ha ha ha.